long descent. They say to proceed.
Safe. Interesting choice of words.
Pity this chamber cannot remove corruption.
That duty is ours.
Ancient ruins.
A cover for their research, perhaps.
The subject of it, more likely.
The figures in these carvings are unusual.
Ancient marks of the ruinous powers.
Etched by fools. Long before the Great Crusade illuminated this world.
These were not made by devotees of the warp.
How do you know?
You may soon see for yourself.
Enemy have penetrated deep into these caverns.
Perhaps all the way to the Aurora device.
Agents of the enemy sight!
Stone holds.
I only ask that it hold our weight.
Brotherhood.
Lieutenant.
More cheap tricks.
This will serve me well.
Huh?
Your treachery ends now. Let us get to work. End this desecration. No damnation dark enough for these traitors.
Have faith, brother. We will send them to one fitting.
Ammunition for the real thing.
I tire of chasing this bastard's phantom.
Why install Aurora deep within these ruins?
Perhaps it was already here.
How?
A relic from the Dark Age of Technology.
This is heresy.
They will no doubt invoke the Treaty of Mars.
This damn quest for knowledge.
They will not get past this. Need to reload.
How deep do these tunnels go?
We shall see. Pull the elevator.
Reinforcements on all specs.
Prepare a fitting welcome.
Is clear.
Get on. Brace for what is to come.
Everything.
This place should have been obliterated upon discovery.
Listen, I crush your pathetic man-machine. That fool, Gilliman, believed he could hide this place from us. But we have eyes and ears in every shadow, every corner, every crack in the galaxy. Primarch's dreams of victory.
How he prattles on.
Pay his squawking no heed, brothers.
We will not be distracted from our purpose.
The enemy is well ahead of us.
This trail will lead us to them.
The sorcerer will elude us no longer. Move on the obelisk. A fine gift from the forge.
Once you have it,
crush it to dust.
If it has no effect on you, why not use it?
You dare suggest heresy, Sergeant?
I said nothing.
And I heard nothing.
That degenerate clouds our minds.
Forgive my error.
We will not let you down, brother. Have no doubt. Chaos abominations!
You think so little of Sangor's, of myself, of the great Finch. But consider, we are all of a power greater than mankind. When we call out to our gods, they answer. When have you ever felt the light?
Restocking. More minions.
Lurking in dank holes like the filth they are.
This was just lying under our feet this whole time. And centuries longer still.
Eons, brother. If the archives are to be believed, and on more worlds than we shall ever wish to discover.
I pray everyone is unearthed and burned to cinders. Study. The Martian priesthood goes too far.
Treachery ends now.
Sacrifice thousands!
shall follow it to its source.
Yes. Come, Mother. I wait for you.
The Emperor protects.
Aurora.
It lays waste to the heretics.
Where is Imura?
The traitors are taking the brush down.
Let us add to it.
Changing magazine.
Accurate. The unguents have been thrice applied.
It is loose. Blind to all but his work.
Thankfully, his diligence has not made him faster.
Loose!
Lieutenant Titus, praise the Omnisire. In just a few minutes, you will bear witness to...
You must stop this!
Sire, please. I know you have concerns, but look. This is merely a taste of what the device is capable of.
And I have seen the worst of what it can do.
My lord, you must trust me. This has been my quest for knowledge. My life's work.
Shut it down. Now.
I will not. Forgive me, Lord. Time will reveal the purity of my intentions.
You tiny grains of sand, prattling as you tumble. For a moment, it seemed you might do my work for me. But alas, I must finish this myself. Witness true power!
Bring him down.
Oh.
A moment, brother.
For you, wretched thing.
Enough of these childish games.
Then let us put a stop to them once and for all.
Titus to Acheron. Do you read me? Damn it.
How could that fool lose not have known?
He took the whisperings of that sorcerer to be his own inspiration.
Luz was merely a pawn.
They killed Nozick. Led us to believe they would do the same to Luz.
So we would deliver him precisely where they wanted him.
And that spectacle in the catacombs.
Deceit, to trick that puppet Luz into finishing the work.